Es malo, es malo. Thank you. Fix it with. Maybe.
Thank you. Reading. Dixie.
What's your name?
Corporate objective is the specific, realistic, and measurable goals which an organization plans to achieve within a given period of time. The five key business performance objectives for any organization are quality, speed, dependability, flexibility, and cost. Quality is the visual sign of how well an operation does what it does. Speed is the turnaround time between customers ordering a product or services and the point at which they receive it. Dependability means that customers can rely on your organization to receive their goods. Flexibility is the changing an operation to match a customer's requirements. And cost is an important factor for companies which compete directly on net. Thank you.
Examples of corporate objectives. Group 2. That is, objectives need to be specific, measurable, attainable. But what are the examples of corporate objectives? When you were talking about corporate objectives, you were supposed to look into that. Yeah.
Professor, wait, I have a question.
By making sure that your objectives are the objectives, you understand? They are dependable, that your customers will depend on your objectives. You understand? That's how you're waiting.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you. So the medium is better.
Covenant restraint because of a unique plan on which then that is a long term in
resources owned by business that have economic values
and you can easily convert them into cash. For instance, we are buildings, cars, and land. These are assets.
Why land?
Land.
The other term used in accounting is equity.
Equity.
Equity or capital. What's funding? It's equity. Money a company needs to function and expand. This is money which a company wants in order to expand, to grow. It's also called equity. Yeah. Capital. Bamba. You teach your poet in Bamba. Yeah.
Bamba.
So the other term is liability. These are all debts that a company has. Yet to pay, example, bank, credit, debt. And also bank loans. Yeah. And we also have inventory. Inventory, these are like stocks, which a company has. For instance, if you have a shop and you are selling maybe spare parts, if you have a record of everything in your shop, these are inventories. And we also have bank statements. These are, for instance, we have income statement terms. These are financial statements that shows company incomes and expenditure. Another statement is the cash flow. So this shows the in and out of money in an organization. Thank you for your attention. If you have a question, you can ask.
Let me ask that question.
You will move on.
And
high profit, so high, the guy is taking the growth, increase the return on capital.
Event means a sum of money paid for
what?
Thank you.
Either way together or not. Anyway, guys, we'll meet next week.